Okay, figure I'm going to start filming now just because it's only a one-goal game. 4:44 left to go in the third. The Sabres trail 1-0 to the Dallas Stars.
Remaining in the third, Stars turn it over. Sherry, Rodriguez gets it back to him behind the net now for a middle step. Up top, Ristolainen needs traffic in front and a lane to shoot it. It's not there. The pass across to McCabe. He's challenged there by Radulov and sends it down to the court. Radulov battling with middle step and it's tipped in the Buffalo zone. Back after it is Ristolainen. And he'll try to turn away from Radulov. Send it to the corner. And the Sabres go back to Ristolainen. His pass up ahead, off a stick, and now Buffalo getting the zone, driving in. Sherry took a slash there, stayed with it.
4 minutes left.
Kept in the line by Millstep. At the blue
Come
line,
on.
Sends it down.
Well, he needs a goal.
Back, shot, rebound in front, and Bishop with a slow roller off of the stick of Connor Sherry. Covers up.
Well, it's that time of the year, Dan, where you start talking standings. I'm going to take a look at it here. You see the Sabres.
Yeah, Sabres right now, they're one spot outside looking in.
Second place in the Metropolitan, dropping the Columbus Blue Jackets down to that second wild card spot. And right now, the Sabres are sitting on the outside looking in by 3 points.
Sabres.
That's why every game moving forward here is so important because it is so tight. And you see the Hurricanes right behind the Sabres, just 2 points down. And
you've got Keep in mind, there was a point when the Sabres were number one in the league. And now they're sitting on the outside looking in because they had tanked somewhat, but they're still doing better. Way better than last year. Last year they finished with 25 wins. Last night against Columbus, they got their 25th win.
3:52
left to go. Saves the bat
faceoff.
That'll be an icing against the Stars.
Here for the Sabres, Skinner, Reinhardt, Eichel. They've had a couple of good shifts here late in this third period, keeping good possession of the puck, getting it through to Bishop, and giving himself a chance here to score this goal.
3:39 left to go.
Once again, they had Dallas
in regulation anyway, because it's only one goal game.
Still the long goal for the first period off the stick of Jamie Benn. Sabres win the draw.
But goes
in the slot. One-timer swept wide by Reinhardt. He's in a good spot. Plays it back to the point. Off the boards and in behind.
All right, sorry about that. Just hit a stop for a second.
Sends it below
to take care of something real quick. All right, but we're back. Less than two. Well, no, what am I saying? Less than 3 minutes to go.
And this line now at the end of a shift here with 2:46 to go.
Sabres are only 3 points out of the wild card right now. A great way to start turning that around would be a win here tonight in Dallas. They gotta leave at least a point tonight.
Right.
2:20 left to go in the third. Sabres still trail by one.
He plays it down to the corner where Dahlin tries to poke it away. Hiskinen's shot tipped in front. Staying with it. Allmark, another save in front by Allmark.
Starts
putting some pressure on here.
Allmark with two good saves right there.
Sends it around behind the net. Tip to the line, but not out. Polak shot, tip wide.
off the boards. Taken by Enmark. He can't get it to the front of the net. Good play by.
All right, less than 2 minutes left to go.
2 minutes to go in the third period. Radulov comes out the far side. Centers. The back one goes under his stick. Enmark turns off the boards. Plays it behind the net. Radulov at the post. They go up top. Olak down the wall, and that shot goes wide. And now the Sabres with a chance to finally exit the zone, but it's played back in behind the defense. And the Stars are going to keep the pressure on here. Radulov for Enmark with 127 to go.
All right, 125 left to go in the third. Sabres only need a goal.
Sends it behind the goal for Radulov.
The Sabres have not been shut out since their opening, since opening night, which was back on October, was it 3rd or 4th? It was one of those 2 days. I want to say 4th. I could be wrong. It was either the 3rd or the 4th. All right, empty net now for Buffalo. They just need a goal. All right. Net empty. All he needs one. Come on.
Taking a look. He'll play up top. Eichel, looking for a lane, it's not there. Ristolainen creeps in, takes the shot, rebound, Eichel blows it down, in behind the net, he picks it up himself, 34 seconds left. Eichel turns it, fires, misses the save, he can't find it, but it's cleared, and Fox will bank it off the board. It's empty net for Buffalo, Eichel picks it off at center.
All right, Eichel has it. 20 seconds left to go.
He'll carry it down to the right wing corner. 17 seconds to go. Up top to Eichel. He sends it to the net. That's tip wide.
Only 10 seconds left.
Trying to get it back to Eichel. Picked off and played out to center ice with 6 seconds. Ristolainen sends it off the boards. One more chance here with 2 seconds. Sabres game is over.
And that's it. The Stars beat the Sabres 1-0. Sabres will be shut out for the first time since opening day of the season.
Now, Ben Bishop's sick in this game. You know what? He did a nice job for this team. And he's going to get his second shutout versus the Sabres. 27th of the career. Third on the season for Ben Bishop. And the Sabres did a nice